year, approximately 15,780 kids are diagnosed with cancer in the U.S. 1,960 kids will die. Cancer is the number one cause of death by disease in children. More than 80% of children with cancer now survive 5 years or more because of successful treatments. If we can raise lots of money for childhood cancer research, we can help more children live longer. After doing my research, I found a charity called Kids vs. Cancer. Kids vs. Cancer helps raise money for cancer research to make new treatments to fight cancer in kids. Kids vs. Cancer was made in memory of a boy named Jacob Froman. Jacob was diagnosed with brain cancer when he was only 8. He had many surgeries, chemotherapy, and radiation. His parents worked with scientists and doctors, and they had trouble finding new drugs that would fight cancer in kids. Jacob died when he was only 10. Jacob's mom started Kids vs. Cancer after he died and has been helping fund kids' cancer research ever since. I raised $257.86 for Kids vs. Cancer in just 2 hours by collecting donations while giving away hot chocolate. If everyone in our class went out and collected donations, we could possibly raise $8,509.38. If we just take a little bit of our time, we can make a huge difference. All of that money can be used by scientists who are trying to figure out treatments and cures for childhood cancer. After raising the money, I sent a message to Kids vs. Cancer to let them know that I'd be sending them more than $250. Kids vs. Cancer posted about what Millen and I did on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Thousands of people found out what we did all over the world. I hope that inspired people in that they learned that they can raise money and make a huge difference in the world. Jennifer Flynn, Kids vs. Cancer social media director, wrote back, "It means so much to us, and we are inspired by Jake's heart." She also said, "Our executive director, Nancy Goodman's son, passed away from brain cancer in 2009, and as a team to receive emails with moments that you have described, keep us going in fighting for children with cancer." My message is that we can change the world by curing childhood cancer. I did something so easy. I brought brownies and hot chocolate to a flag football game and collected donations for child cancer research. Raising money will help scientists find ways to get rid of it. Some children suffer for a long time and die from this disease. People were so generous and they wanted to help me because they also care about stopping childhood cancer. Any questions?